Hey guys, Professor Bill, Comic Book University, and Annihilation Scourge, Silver Surfer. This is a one-shot, but it's still kind of crucial. It's in between two major books. So we got an Annihilation Scourge miniature event, which I think these mini events are kind of the way to go with Marvel for a while. Yeah, so you've got Annihilation Scourge Alpha and Annihilation Scourge Omega, which I believe that one's supposed to come out next week. And then you got four different books peppered in between. This is one of them. Do you have to read this? No. Do you want to read this? Yeah, this was kind of good. I'm going to tell you five things about this comic book after we talk about who made it. So we've got Dan Abnett on writing, Paul Davidson on art, Matt Mila on colors, VC's Clayton Cowles doing the letters, Jose Maria Casanovas on cover art, Osger Yildirim on variant cover. Carlos Lau does the graphic design, and don't forget that Jack Kirby created the Silver Surfer with Stan Mother Effin' Lee. All right, so and number one on this list, the Silver Surfer is phased. Yeah, the Surfer has always been able to phase, but now with this whole Silver Surfer Black thing, how his body's completely changed, he's stuck in phase form. That's interesting. So he can't unphase willingly, apparently unwillingly either. This guy's stuck in the phased form. Okay, cool. He can still use his power cosmic and affect other beings, and certain powers wind up affecting him also. We find that out when he goes up against the Revengers in a moment. Yeah, that was pretty cool. Anyway, permanently phased. Okay, check. Does he have any new powers though? Yeah, we'll get to that. For now, let's talk about number two on this list, standing at the threshold of that fissure. You see, the positive material plane, that's this, you know, Earth 616, has a fissure that breaks into the negative zone. That's interesting. So Reed Richards doesn't have the only self-contained entrance and exit into and out of the negative zone. Now there's this fissure, and unfortunately it's kind of blown wide open. Yeah, that's kind of messed. That's kind of fussed. Anyway, Silver Surfer finds himself here, and that's when the story actually starts taking place, is as he's passing this fissure. What does he see? Well, number three on this list, he sees a whole lot of ships with potentially 1,000 people on each ship, 800 in this particular one, and thousands of these ships, and only one apparent survivor. Wow, you know that's got to break this dude's heart. Meanwhile, there's a darkness inside of him, and he recognizes that, and he's terrified of what that might do to him, what he might therefore do to others. So he realizes he can't help, yet he kind of can. Remember I mentioned he's got a new power? Number four on this list. Silver Surfer can now possess people. They've got to be conscious, otherwise they're not going to be able to control their basic motor function. He's controlling the brain. He's not controlling the body itself. He controls the brain and vis-a-vis the body. So that's cool. There's a huge limitation to this incredibly awesome power. Okay. I can't wait to see where they're going to go with this. And a little bit of change for the Silver Surfer is not a bad thing. Make no mistake. It's, of course, going to go back to the status quo eventually. But I'm cool with it taking a little while for that to happen. Finally, let's talk about number five on this list. Who does he find on the other side of this fissure but Bob Reynolds? You know Bob Reynolds, right? Sometimes called the Sentry, sometimes called the Void. You get to find out a whole lot about what happened in this issue just based on what Rob Reynolds explains to the Silver Surfer. Oh, yeah, this is wicked. This is wicked. Now I see what Rosenberg was doing. I see you, bud. I see you. This is a really cool event. I am definitely all over this. And I don't really want to spoil anything. So I'm going to bounce. And I'm going to leave you reading this issue. Because it's worth it. Professor Bill, Comic Book University. Class dismissed.